Snead.
Let's pull. Let's see if we can. Yeah, let's see if we can get in a few feet.
How much do you think you got?
I had about 5 feet before Jared helped me, but it got so tight I couldn't get any more.
Now we're in 42 feet.
How much have we come up?
We went from 45 and now we're in 42. It depends on what hole we hit, because like this now went from 41 to 48. Which would be a good hole to fish.
You want to tie it off? Better than a toe. I mean better than a mud toe.
You can get her in that sinker in that hole where we went from 41 to 48. Get her on tee.
Oh yeah.
Bucket-headed bitch.
Golly.
Ooh, that's a bite, Jared. What are you doing? Sleeping, son? That feels like a toss-off.
Mm-hmm.
That's a toss-off right there.
I had to let him eat on it for a second.
Second.
It was more. Actually, it was more than a second.
Oh no! That choker was over. Still shaking, Jared?
Yes. Hold on, bring him up. Bring him to me.
Oh, it's catching those throwbacks. Huh? Fuck yes.
Boom!
That bitch was pounding that thing.
Fuck you. Yeah.
Y'all quit netting those throwbacks.
Oh yeah. Owner Hook did me right.
Jared, I'm glad you finally made the team. Oh, that's right, Justin, I don't have you.
That is a nice one. There, so measure that joke.
It's like
18
three quarters probably.
Alright, put that bitch in the red pocket.
With the lip shut. He got everything. I mean, he got. There ain't even. There's not even slime on the hook.
Going down to the sinker brook. Got him.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hammer slammer. Oh yeah. Didn't stop fighting yet. Oh yeah.
Who's fishing?
Yeah.
That's your first ever sheep?
Yeah.
Nice. Congratulations, man.
Hell yeah.
You got your camera.
It looks like a black drum kinda, actually.
You got your camera running?
I think that's a black drum.
No, that's a sheep.
It's got those little whiskers under his chin.
God.
That's a sheep's head then, damn. Hell yeah.
Yeah, see the stripes on little barnacle bitch. You wanna keep it? You wanna keep it? Yeah, I mean, you can eat them. You wanna throw it back?
Yeah, throw it back.
Did you get a GoPro shot?
Sure did.
Here, hold it. Let me go get a picture.
Well, this is a sheep's head then. I was catching these down there in Florida.
Off the pier?
Look, if you feel it, you can feel it. Drum, 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 drum. Like drumming, yeah.
Oh, it might be a drum.
Because it's got these little whiskers under its chin.
Yeah, the drum have their spots. That could be a baby drum.
I think so. Not a bitch angle swim. There he goes.
This guy's hooking it.
Right there. On the left.
Goes there, sit right there.
Nice. What you got, Doug?
Sea bass. I don't know.
Might be a togger. It's fighting like a tog. Unless it's another one of them.
Pups. Red drums. Oh, yeah.
Can you see him yet?
Yeah, it looks like a red.
Drums.
I mean, you can keep them and eat them. Damn, that's nice. That's the rubber band rig?
Yep.
Let me get a picture of Dad with him. He's going to be blocking the cage. Nice. Ready, Jeff? Yeah, unless you want to eat them. I'd rather eat the red, by the way. Woo! It's clean beans.
Mr. Clean.
Yeah. It felt good on that 400, didn't it?
Yeah.
A little bit lighter rod.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Jared. I'll rig your shit up so you can catch fish. You rocks were killing you earlier.
Oh my god.
Actually, we all lost fish to rocks today. Because Dad got cut off in there. I got cut off in there. You got cut off in there a couple times. There's something.
If it is, it grew.
It grew?
If it is a sea bass, it grew. It didn't grow.
Grew by 10 ounces. You think we can pull any line in? Oh, right here, my rod. I thought there was a big fish. It came up like a wreck.